step back to see the glass half full.